We should ride that big Ferris wheel. I hear you can see all of London from the top.
No thanks. I can see fine from down here. London is our last stop in Europe. I'm not sure I want to leave.
Well, it'll be nice to see home again. But yeah, I know what you mean.
Time for a splash of color. I need a bucket of green paint. Now go and get it.
And rather predictably, I need something too. The entire royal family has accepted my invitation for tea. 10 more pots! And don't mix it up with the paint. Even though I thought it worked just fine last time, Maurice insists that that's not how green tea is made.
I feel bad that I didn't learn the native language before we came to London.
Just stick with me, Melman. I speak British. Pip-hop, cheerio. Aha! Something for Julia.
You know, Marty, I think there's something wrong with that Dubois lady.
Wrong? That lady's elevator doesn't just not go to the top floor. It doesn't leave the basement.
I saw a really...
Oh, what are we gonna do? We gotta go!
Marty, I know you're busy, but I need help. Oh, great! I'm allergic to circuses.
That little Lima's gonna love this. How I get my kicks.
I'm very uncomfortable.
Julian's gonna flip for this.
Thank you.
in on it like this. Animal control. I hate those guys.
Oh, it's quiet.
Kind of livens up the place. Yo, Julian, we got all your stuff.
Get right. I don't like this.
This animal control is out of control.
Oh, no, 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 no.
It got away. Those animal control guys again.
Oh, nothing so far.
Alive and kicking. I can't do this without your help, Alvin!
Don't these animal control guys ever give up?
They don't see it.
Marty, can you help me out here? The penguins seem a little unstable to me. I can't believe you trust them to fire your cannon.
What can I say? That Rico sure knows his bang and boom.
Oh, yuck. This wood is filthy. Look out below! Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Sure is a lot of scrap wood around here. This light a kick and stop the traffic. You can run across on the buses. I got a kick out of doing that. Kicking the butt.
Achoo! Oh, hope I'm not getting a cold.
Melman, we better keep a lookout for that Dubois.
I promise I'll scream loudly and girlishly if I see her.
No.
Now we need some pizzazz and sparkle. Nothing says sparkle like sparklers. A case of them should do nicely.
So, Gloria, you ready to show London what you've got?
You bet I am. Britain won't know what hit him. London wouldn't be a bad place to kick back and relax for a while.
We can't stay, Gloria. After the performance, we're heading home.
This ain't right. I don't like this.
I saw a really tall yellow man with brown spots today.
I can't believe we need more of this. Good thing this stuff is just a lot. Did a lumberyard explode around here? You would think someone would clean this up. Gloria! Help me out here! I could use your help, Gloria.
Hip check!
We have to work together on this! I could use your help, Gloria. Gloria! We have to work together on this! Wood. Awesome. I can't believe we need more of this. Did a lumber- Gloria! Help me out here!
Eventually, Dubois is gonna give up. But apparently not at the moment. Go!
I have you now. Wait. What? Excited. Captain Dubois is on the job. Actually, this one is kind of cute. Cage it immediately! Is one of the abominations now. You are out of control. Permit me to see.
It's Manga Madness!
That's what I call some top-notch fleeing. Nice work.
Hey, it's me again. I've decided, by my providential nature, to invite some of the lower crust parts of the upper crust to my tea party as well. It's my prerogative. Here's some more invitations for you to deliver. Go!